taking business here at the NHL All-Star Game. The Pacific Division on the ice warming up. The Atlantic will hit the ice. And we've got a wonderful game for game number three and the million-dollar prize.
Well, I think these guys, look, I think the intensity is going to wrap up. It's a ratchet up, I should say, in this game. They want to win. We get a goal right here. The initial chance right there by Kopitar is stopped by Vasilevskiy, and then everybody just vacates the area. That left Rakell all alone, and he's able to sneak it through the arm of Vasilevskiy for a 1-0 lead.
Then it's Eichel again. A 2-on-1 as Johnny Gaudreau moving ahead. Dips the shoulder, tried to finesse it by, save, rebound! Goal! It is Brock Besser. It is 2-0. Pacific.
I love the poke check. Not a skill that's used all that much anymore, as goaltenders play percentages a lot more, but certainly.
One-timer finds the twine for Mike Green, and now his team is on the board.
Little breakdown there. Quick pass to Marchand in the middle, and the finish by Mike Green. Terrific play.
Held by Drew Doughty in the pass, handcuffed Kopitar. Right back to Doughty again in the last 90 of the first half. Kopitar, Doughty, score! And it's 3-1 Pacific.
And there was a little bit of a screen set up by Austin Matthews. What a nice little feed by Anze Kopitar. Puts it on a tee for Drew Doughty, LA player to LA player, and it's in the back of the net, giving the Pacific a 3-1 lead.
Then it's worked back on, and this will be Gaudreau waiting ahead, hoping it comes to him, and it does. Moving back up with Besser. Score! Sneaked it through, getting a piece of it, but not all of it was prize.
Gaudreau ended up getting it on him, he goes down, and then he goes down the rest of the way and scores a goal. I was curious as to what that was hanging from Jack Eichel, but he got all tangled up. He went to the bench wondering what it was as well.
Here's Rakell, and Rakell will chase it down. Marchand gave it across. Walk back ahead for a shot. Score! Oh, what a lightning-like shot from Mike Green.
Good cross-ice pass, and Green decides to go with a shot rather than get it back to Marchand, and makes it dandy right there.
Yeah, this is a great shot, Mike. And as a right-handed shot, dragging it to the middle of the ice as a goaltender, you're thinking he's going to go low blocker, but a lot of deception on that shot by Mike Green.
Brought back ahead by Carlson. Carlson gets by one. Hammers one, and that one deflected wide. And Smith looked back at Carlson. Brought back ahead now by Rakell. Rakell moving in. Scores! And the deficit is now 3.
He makes it look so easy. Good patience. Kucherov's got a little pressure on him from behind, but he just waits and waits and waits. Oh. And pops it over the shoulder of Carey Price.
I mean, that is a thing of beauty. Here he goes.
Here he is. He's able to stick handle along with 10 to go. He's got it. He shoots it. Wide! Icing! Okay, so he's got it again. He shovels one
down.
Not
gonna beat it. Not gonna beat it.
And it is wide. There was history in the making.
Or not.
But time ran out. How many teams back through the history of sports have said that? Final score in the game, the Pacific Division. Amongst them will divide up $1 million.
The 2018 Honda NHL All-Star MVP from the Vancouver Canucks, Brock Besser.
Mike Smith and Marc-Andre Fleury, the victorious goaltenders. 19 shots on goal to 11 for the Atlantic. They congratulate each other and themselves.